Recently, the crew of a Disney Cruise Line ship made sure some lucky kids on St. Thomas are going to have a great Christmas. News Channel 8's Lee Carl with more.
Well, it was a happy, happy day here at Frenchman's Reef. Well, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, the chipmunks were, and the Goofy were here hugging and hugging all of these youngsters from the various schools, and Head Start has meant challenge the young kids. Well, every time I got a shot of them, and you're going to see that, I teared up because the little ones getting a grasp of the Disney characters who were wonderful here. So, Frenchman's Reef, tourism, and of course Disney, thank you for making this a very special event for this holiday. Now let's look in and see some of the activity that took place. Characters from Disney Line and the youngsters from the various schools. Lee Carl for News Channel 8. Season's greetings, everyone.
And congratulations to those kids on St. Thomas. And recently there was a book signing at Undercover Books in Gallows Bay. Here's News Channel 8's Kathy Bennett with more. Let's take a look.
Hi, well, you know, I'm Marcy Heistan, and I'm here with my book, After the Storm. It's my first romance novel, and I'm doing my author signing here at Undercover Books and Gifts, and it's just overwhelming to have this much support from the community. There are several things that inspired me to write the book, but St. Croix being the number one thing inspiring me. When I moved back in 2000, I was just overwhelmed by the family ties, by the beauty of the island, the romance that was just hiding beneath the waves. St. Croix inspired me. We've got Kathy Bennett here, the proprietor for Undercover Books and Gifts, and she has been such a gem. She has welcomed my first literary attempt, and she's here with us this evening.
I was very excited about her book. Her publisher brought it by for me to read, and I had the pleasure of reading an advanced reader's edition, and I was very pleasantly rewarded because she's an absolutely wonderful writer. I couldn't put the book down. It's very steamy, and it's really local. So I love that, you know, it's St. Croix, and people who live here love to read St. Croix stories. So Marcy has really hit a home run with our community, I think, with this book. There are a lot of books that come through here almost every day. I have people, there are many, many creative writers here, and many, many people who are self-publishing. However, what makes me realize that a book is going to sell is when I read it and I can't put it down and I love it, and I know that that book's going to sell. I know I can sell that book to my customer. I know what they like after 10 years of being in the business and relating to my customers on a daily basis. And Marcy's book is one of those. So.
Thanks, Kathy Bennett. That is Kathy Bennett, who owns Undercover Books in Gallows Bay, filling in for us. Thanks for doing that. And when we come back from this break, we'll take a look at the highlights of the Junior Calypso contest that was over the weekend. Stay with us. King Macedon, also known as King Derby, held his weekend Junior Calypso contest that he does annually. Let's take a look at some highlights.
I want to go to school. I'm Mr. Jokul. I'll try and stay home. she got on strike. I got up to judge to teach me. Yes, I don't want to get the money. When I'm going back to school, mommy, them teacher strike. What about Miss Daly? She got on strike. Teacher Miss Jeffers, she got on strike. I got up to judge to teach me. Yes, I don't want to get the money. Teacher to teach me. Yes, I don't want to get the money. When I'm going back to school, mommy, when teacher strike, what about Miss Daly?